to my channel. If you would like to see how I created this brown smoky look, just keep watching. Okay guys, the first product I'm using is the Benefit Cabrow, and I'm just starting off by using the end of a spoolie just to brush up my eyebrow hairs, and I'm starting by aligning the underneath my brow area just to kind of give me a base to work with. And then I'm going back in and lining the top, and then once I line the top and the bottom, I'm going back in with the same product just to fill it in. Then I'm just going back in with the spoolie just to blend everything together. I'm using my foundation to define my eyebrow. Just going back in, just cleaning up my eyebrow area. The next product I'm using is the LA Girl Pro Concealer, and I'm just taking this concealer on my lid area and blending it out with a beauty blender to give my eyeshadow a base to stick to. I'm using Proceed with Caution, which is Shayla x ColourPop. And I'm taking Maintenance, which is a matte burgundy eyeshadow, and I'm just packing that color into my crease area and going back in with Caution and Culture just to blend out any harsh lines. For my lid area, I'm taking this taupey brown metallic eyeshadow, and I'm just packing it on my lid area. But to give it more of a fall metallic look, I'm using Urban Decay All Night Setting Spray. Then to deepen up the outer corner area, I'm using Gloves On, which is a matte brown eyeshadow. And I'm just doing like a V cut shape, and then I'm just going back in and blending that V cut out. Then for my inner corner eye area, I'm using Dead End and Warning. For a matte primer, I'm using Becca Forever Matte Primer on my nose area because that's where I get the most oiliness throughout the day. And I'm using Smashbox Photo Finish just to prime my face area. To conceal any blemishes or dark circle, I'm using LA Girl Pro Corrector and in the shade Orange. And I'm just going in with a beauty blender just to blend out that concealer. For foundation, I'm using Fenty Beauty in the shade number 420. For concealer, I'm using Too Faced Born This Way concealer, and I believe this shade is called Caramel, I believe. But all the products I use today in this video will be listed down below in the description bar. Into place, I'm using Laura Mercier setting powder, and pretty much what I'm doing is taking a beauty blender and pressing the powder into my skin area, and whatever's left over, I'm just using a brush to brush away any remaining powder. I don't like to bake underneath my eye area because underneath my eye areas tend to get a little bit dry throughout the day, so I kind of like to press the powder into my skin and brush off the remaining. So it's kind of like I'm baking, but I'm not really. Then to set my foundation to place, I'm using MAC Mineralized Face Powder in the shade Dark. And I'm just pretty much just packing that powder onto my skin area. For liquid liner, I'm using Hard Candy. And I'm pretty much just lining from the, starting from the middle and then from the inner to the outer corner and kind of winging it out a little. The next product I'm using is Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Pencil. For mascara, I'm using MAC Extended Play Giggleback Mascara. The next product I'm using is the Bobbi Brown Bronzing Powder. And pretty much I'm just using this bronzer as a contour, just to contour my cheek area, forehead area, and nose area. And I like to start by brushing the powder up to my eyebrow area to give it more of a natural defined contour nose. For a blush, I'm using MAC Sweetest Cocoa, which is a nude tone blush. For a highlight, I'm using Shea Laton's ColourPop, and this is called, I think, Pose, which is a copper tone highlighter. And I'm just taking some wispy lashes I purchased from their beauty supply store. To line my lip area, I'm using ColourPop BFF 3. For a lipstick, I'm using Quickie, which is a Coral Peachy Nude Lipstick. For a lip gloss, I'm using I Love Saie times ColourPop, and I believe this is called Glass Lip. And I'm just going back over and relining my lip area with BFF 4. And I'm using an Urban Decay All Night Setting Spray just to set my makeup into place. Guys, this completes the look. I hope you liked this video. Make sure you give this video 2 thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.